Hello everybody, my name is Mitch. Welcome back to Agrarian Skies 2. We're here in Portal Park, making things pretty. And working on paths and all these neat things.
Good times, good times.
Indeed.
Indeed.
Oh, let's see. I think I've got the frame of the gazebo. I'm actually pretty happy with it.
Yeah, I like that. That's cool.
Yeah. All right, let's see here. So how's everything coming for you guys?
Man, not too bad.
Not bad at all.
Oh, wow. Every time I turn around, it's like there's like four more levels onto this big Thaumium castle.
Oh my god. Holy crap!
You told the holy crap.
I was not anticipating.
This is freaking cool.
Dang, dude!
When the man makes things pretty, he makes things pretty.
You know, what are you going to do? I've been actually working on Thaumcraft so long that I figured it needed something that looked okay. And I'm honestly just trying to figure out ways not to go back to doing Thaumcraft. So.
Oh, my word. You know it's bad when it's like DNH would far rather build this elaborate structure than work on this mod.
This is flipping cool, yo.
Yeah, no, it's gorgeous. Like,
thank you.
Holy crap. Dang, dude.
Okay.
Super, super impressive.
We now have two builders.
Hey.
I'm an apprentice. I'm apprenticing under Mitch.
Totally the dude to apprentice under.
Actually, I'm good with building big things. It's just the detail work that, you know, probably going to need a consult here at some point or something, make it look better.
I'm sure Mitchell. Yep, he's cool that way. That you're nice to him, so.
What do you think about these dirt blocks for the pathways?
It doesn't give me a nether feel. I'm not gonna lie. Oh! How did a pigman get through the portal?
By walking? Ba-dum-bum. Yeah. Oh.
I'm gonna go check the other side.
Well, they'll just spawn from the portal being there.
Is that actually a thing?
Yeah.
The door was open. I don't know. Weird. But I did have an interesting thought. Okay. While I'm in here, I'm going to gather some materials to maybe give us some inspiration, Mitch. And hope your bees don't murder me. Because they are little jerks about everything.
Maybe okay. They don't like you calling them jerks.
Well, maybe they should. That. Maybe they shouldn't be jerks, and then we wouldn't have these problems.
Ha, I see what she did there. Bee jerks.
Uh. you think what's working?
My ingenious invention. My invention is working. Maybe.
Okay, Mech. Okay, definitely better. Although maybe we also...
I am a master genius.
I don't know. Thoughts?
I like it.
Yeah, we're not
oh,
we're
I
not.
Thought you were providing thoughts about Flint's proclamation.
Well, yeah, there's that as well, but I don't know. Oops. Here, enjoy. You know, it's obviously missing fire and or lava, though.
Yeah.
Oh, there are trees native to the Nether as well. There's the blood sapling. Hang on. Well, actually, no, I'm gonna... Okay. I'm of the opinion we need some more native Nether elements. Give me a moment. I'm going to go on a collection spree on your behalf.
Okie doke.
Here are some things to start with, by the way. There's thorn vines. I don't know how to make blood saplings work, so you're on your own there for a minute, but those are from the Nether as well. I'm in the Nether. That's the wrong way.
It's Griffin's new song.
Yep, that's just how
a lot of what it takes to get along.
You know, it was pretty bad when the rapier and its little, like, lunge back is still one of my default, you know, getting out of the Nether tunnel. Hey, it's faster than running, even with traveler boots. All right. I need to locate some materials for the Mitch Man. Ooh, here's a choice sampler. Ghostwood, huh? All right, did I play the sapling? Yes, sapling. I bet you it only grows on netherrack, so I'm going to grab some netherrack while I'm here. Any requests, by the way? Oh god, bat, screw you. Go away. No.
I was gonna request a bat, but okay.
Nope, the fire bats are dead. You can't have them. If they were less terrible little critters, they'd live, but nope, they decided to come and set me on fire, so screw them. Got a couple of ghost woods. Anyway.
If your measure of terrible things is setting things on fire, then maybe you should reevaluate your own life choices with those wands.
Nope.
And the point goes to DNH.
I mean, I could care, but I just don't.
So really, it's just when things set you on fire.
Yes.
Pisses you off.
Yep. That is, in fact, a determining factor.
Not your friends or your adopted brother in a reference no one's going to get if they didn't watch the last episode.
And let's be honest, friends is a strong word, really.
Get
Oh god, I'm withered. Sometimes I forget just how terrible this place actually can be. Holy crap. Oh, I'm hungry. That's part of what's hosing me. And I'm also in my, what do you call it? My, my mage. It's almost armor, but not really. Alright, I gave you some thornwoods. This is... Okay, so...
Well, the only problem with the saplings is we're going to have to grow them upside down.
That's only the blood leaves. The ghost trees will grow normal direction. Ah, here's okay. The other tree I was looking for. This is a dark wood. Let's see if we can get... Oh god. Leave me alone, spider! But I'm worried I'm not gonna get any sap. Oh, I got one. Okay. I got one darkwood sapling out of them. They are stingy, apparently. Alright. I'm looking around for any other flora. Are there any minerals or like, you want some netherrack? You want some, what was this? Heat sand?
I think I'm good.
No, because we'll accidentally walk on it and hurt ourselves.
Dude, I don't think heat sand burns you when you walk on it, does it?
It does, yeah.
Oh.
I mean, it if you have armor, the armor will take the damage, but...
Okay. Alright, let's see. Is there anything else walking around? I think those are the two main examples. Like, I could try to gather up some ash clouds. I could try. I don't know. Eh. I haven't heard any ooze from Mitch, so I'm just gonna head back now.
Alright, guys. So what is your food of choice on the server right now?
I mean, I still have that epic bacon you gave me.
I've been eating PB&J, but...
Yeah, Supreme pizzas are also amazeballs.
Okay. Alright, I've already started auto-crafting. You can auto-craft Epic Bacon already. And okay. I'll start with Supreme pizzas, I guess. Supreme pizza.
I'm not sure which is better. Like, the Epic Bacon is probably better, but the Supreme Pizza is also a very, very solid food. Tell.
Okay, you get haunches.
Yeah. Right, let me take you get haunches and saturation.
Yeah, I mean, PB&J isn't great, so whatever. I mean, but I'm it's just saying. I'm yeah, just saying that's what I've choices. Been eating, so. Well, I don't care. I'm not that fussy about it. I'm just.
All right. Epic Bacon is. 9 haunches.
That's inconvenient.
Is 6 haunches.
Okay. So Epic Bacon is the superior food.
And the as far as saturation, they're basically the same.
So take your pick. If you're tired of bacon, you can have some pizza.
Yeah, I'll make some pizza.
I'm back.
So, I may have built this high enough that it was no longer being protected by the magnum torch.
Bum, bum,
and so, some Endermen may have spawned, just FYI.
These are possibilities?
Well, no, they did, and I killed a couple, but I also heard one growling at me, and I'm not sure if he teleported away, so just, you know, for your information.
Good to know.
I think he's trying to kill us. I'm not sure.
I don't believe so, but I have my doubts. All right, we have flour.
You think bone meal will work on it?
Maybe. Oh, there we go.
Oh, hey, nice.
Ooh, it's cute.
Yeah.
I'll try the other one over here.
That works. Oh, so DNH's problem that he ran into with building above. Fun fact, apparently the Twilight Tree here is slightly higher than what the Magnum torches will protect against. I think I'm just going to chop this down.
Hey, aesthetic is the most important thing, though.
Yeah, but zombies are ugly. And dying is, not fun. And, just all of these things.
How do we get milk? From cows, huh?
What? Yeah, I was trying to find a polite way to.
Well, yes, thank you.
I said I was trying. I didn't say I was there yet, man.
I figured it was gonna let me use soy milk, but it won't let me use soy milk.
For what?
To make cheese. Fresh milk.
I'm pretty bucket, sure you can.
Milk clay bucket. Milk bucket. Milk bottle. Milk clay bucket. Mm-mm. No soy milk. So I have to have real milk.
Interesting.
Which is fine. I mean, I'll just have to set up some cows and milk them automatically. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Here, hey, Mitch. I forgot. Uh-huh. I picked up something else while I was in there. I don't know if you want it or not, but it's a different color at least. And I can also go and get more of those thorn berries if you want them.
Yeah, let me see. Oh, wow. That should be more than enough. It's 39.
And they do grow up to full berry bushes, by the way.
Okay.
At least they should, technically.
Let's take a couple over here and then see how that looks.
Yeah, actually, I kind of like I like the way you're going there.
How do you add a pattern to the crafting thing?
There should be a pattern terminal on most terminal sets. I don't think I put a pattern terminal over by Thomcraft, but there's one in the workshop, there's one upstairs. You just make it in that pattern terminal. Oh my lord. You guys are pretty.
Aww. That's Mitch, by the way. I'm still.
I know. You're doing pretty things.
Aw, well, thank you. That's very nice.
What am I over here for? Oh, hi, cow. I need your services.
He has a plan. I wonder. So, Mitch, question.
Okay.
What are our thoughts regarding these rose bushes on the walls?
I like it.
Okay, you do?
I think they're like an every so often kind of thing.
Okay, because I was contemplating the top of this gazebo sort of thing, and if we didn't like it on the walls, I might make like a trellisy sort of thing and have it be the top of the...
Hmm.
don't know. What do you think?
You're going to have to help me with this one, Flint.
Yeah, what am I doing? Sorry.
Huh.
Or yeah.
I'm in the center.
The center. Coming up now. Okay, what's up?
What if I want to see? So I was going to auto craft. I was going to auto craft brick blocks.
Okay.
But it doesn't have the pattern for just the single brick.
Oh, I got you. Just the brick, the block itself. Okay.
Yeah. So how do you make that pattern? Because I put clay in, and then I tried to put a brick in to simulate that, but it wouldn't do it.
Okay. So you remember it's clay brick. So if you put bricks in, so if it shows up brick. Oh. Wait. You're looking clay bricks, right? Like the normal Minecraft vanilla brick.
Yes.
It is autocraftable.
No.
45, number 45, right?
Well, the square, but like the individual bricks the to clay, make the square.
The clay to brick. I gotcha. Okay, right. So what you're going to do is, so if you look in the pattern terminal, it's a crafting grid.
Yeah.
Kind of, and then you get the result. There's a one single slot result. But if you click on the crafting table on the side to change it to a crafting pattern.
Oh, okay.
Yep, and then you put in one side, you put in your clay ball, and the other side, you put in the brick.
Gotcha.
And then you can just put into any one of these redstone furnaces down below. Where am I gonna put my little milk cow pen?
You know, I'm not sure I have any great ideas for it. I mean, there is the pen that's already set up, but
it's not a terrible idea. I wonder how I can get milk. I can use transfer. No, I can use tesseracts to get milk. Okay.
There are also golems that can help you with this, by the way.
Okay. Let me... This could be dangerous!
And the cow's going to maul you?
Definitely a possibility. Oh, poop. Too far.
DNH, you're scaring me.
Yep. Why?
I'm just back in the Thomcraft area. You're.
Oh.
It's like a boss, yo.
It's damn, dude.
Damn. Sometimes, you know, I go a little crazy.
Some level.
And we're seeing exactly how much you don't like. What do you call it? I'm working on Thomcraft right now. It's what I'm guessing. Come
on, guys. I guess so. Yeah.
Cows are gonna have to die for a little bit.
Wow. Seems rather.
I need just a little bit more space.
So I like what you've done with the ground underneath too. Kind of chipped it away in parts.
Yeah. Thank you.
Come over here. My lord, cows, you suck.
Good feeling. I could just like move in there, create my own little room and everything. Nobody'd ever know.
Yeah, no, nobody'd seriously, there's... It. You know, there are blocks in Thomcraft that allow for that sort of thing. I wonder if he's actually set up his own evil little lair in here and he's just like not telling it.
Why on earth would I do that?
Because he's an evil creature. Actually, a hidden room would be kind of fun.
Yeah. There are blocks in... You captured the pigman.
Yeah.
His name is Hammy. That's
is like,
amazing.
Is that like capture the flag?
If by that you you're a fan of, you know, like possibly illegal. Oh god.
Okay, that I'm is... renovating the cow area because we don't need it quite so fancy.
That's fine. That is not what I expected to have happen here, I'm not gonna lie. So, okay, so I'm gonna, Mitch, I'm gonna show you something. Be careful because, okay, so I'm about to put down on these two blocks right here. You see where, like, I take damage?
Yeah.
They have roses on them, except the roses don't show up on quite clear glass, apparently.
That's weird.
Yeah, I was kind of baffled by that. Not gonna lie. What else would make a decent looking trellis? So I was just gonna go with maybe I go a bit more traditional with it. Maybe I don't overcomplicate things so much. Now we go for the keep it simple, stupid theory of experimentation to see what it will actually do. Damn it. I'm special. Alright, let's see what this does in response to the roses. This is just plain strange. My guess is the behavior is, if it's not a full block, the roses are invisible. But glass doesn't work either. I'm slightly confused. And a little bit upset because I kind of liked the thought of, like, the trellises on the top. Any ideas?
Well, what happens if you just, like, leave it open?
Well, nothing really. Oh, well, here's an interesting one. I guess I could just... Now, here's the next question. What if I...
Oops.
Oh, did you take damage?
I backed up into the portal.
Oh, hee, lel. That's not... All right. I mean, I could just leave it open. I guess I just thought it wasn't very visually stimulating that way.
Mm.
You disagree?
It could be. I don't know. I'll leave it up to you.
Oh. Dude, this is why we ask questions, so we get inspiration. I'm starting to... something. It's not quite... The thought I had does not work. Therefore, I kind of need... I need a new plan. And I know the Twilight Wood doesn't work exactly perfectly, but I kind of wanted to bring in Twilight elements.
Yeah.
Building is hard.
Building is hard. Except for D&H over there on his 15th floor.
Yeah, Jesus.
Anyway.
Maybe the area will provide me a little bit of... Alright. I'm hopping around the Twilight Forest. What do I see? Flowers. Lots of green. Lots of leaves. Hey, Mitch, be my eyes. If I was to put leaves as the roof, how would it look?
I like it. I mean, it's kind of go with the whole perky nature-y feel, too.
All right. Let me grab some... I'm shaving the top off of one of the local canopy trees here, like a terrible person, but... Oh.
And plus, you're kind of mixing it in with, what if this tree was a building?
Oh, that's true.
Like, you're kind of mixing the inspiration of the canopy into, like, the building aspect.
Yeah, considering my other options are, I've pretty much would have to tear it apart.
Yeah.
All right, let's see here.
I mean, overall, the overall feeling's good. I mean, like, I could see this in the Twilight Forest. You know, it kind of sticks with the theme of the quarter.
Yeah. It's just not quite there yet, you know?
Uh-huh.
Although, all right, let's say we stick to trying to keep to the theme. Where did my, there it is. Okay.
I like it.
Well, it helps a little bit. I'm not sure about the roof. That's the main. Like, do I keep it a flat top? Do I try to give it some depth?
I don't know. You might play around with it and see.
Yeah, that's kind of where that's definitely the. I could just do. A little bit close. What's, aside from fireflies, what's your other thoughts on lighting?
Well, they have those fireflies in jars too.
Yeah, but I mean, I've got the actual fireflies, just think so.
Yeah. But we'll have to continue it on next time.
No, there's no, son of it.
We have to.
Come on.
Flint will get crabby.
That is true.
You don't like Flint when he's crabby. He's a monster.
Flint.
Excuse me.
See? There he goes.
Oh, Lord. All right. Bye.
Bye.
Bye, guys.